I think this is my 20th year.
How long have you been doing here at Fisher Fisher?
We were just talking about this earlier. We were thinking this is number 16. So I've been with all for about 3 of them.
So can you just run us through a little bit of the process of how everything here is built?
Yeah, Howard and I are building the ice throne. This is made out of about 1,200 pounds of ice. Each block, there's four blocks. Each block weighs around 300. So we sketched it out what we wanted to do, and by pieces, and we just stacked it. The hardest part is stacking it, and then we'll shape it now once everything's frozen together, because now it should be all one big block of ice.
Brilliant pieces like the Ice Throne are some of the most exciting parts of the entire festival, and are something First Friday's director Amanda McMahon credits as the event's biggest draw over the past 16 years since it all began.
I think people really look forward to it because, you know, they're coming off the holidays and still want to live in that holiday magic. So it's always super well attended. And the reaction this year has been record numbers of interest. So we're expecting a really large crowd tonight.
And that's definitely been true so far from what I'm seeing. Plenty of big crowds and incredible craftsmanship all over the downtown area. There's a lot to see. Dozens of sculptures on every corner of downtown Goshen. But it's not just the ice and fire and ice. Of course, there's the fire part, too. And I'll have someone who really puts the fire and ice coming up at 5:30. Reporting live in Goshen, Dante Stanton, ABC.
Watch when it goes. you that homie. I never been a nigga too old. You got me uptight. Just keeping it lightweight. Last night was giving me all things, but I overdid. Just keep it lightweight. Today is giving me just right. My baby, my buddy, buddy, yeah, yeah. Why do we call all this hazy? Say what you wanna say. My street.